What was once an industrial estate and film studio site soon to welcome the athletes of the world. 2 kilometres from the main stadium, the Paris Olympic Village. More than 2,000 apartments, some on an island in the Seine. 14,250 cardboard beds. Definitely strong enough, we're told, for more than one person.
So I really hope that the Australians will have a good time here. We are making everything to make sure that we will answer their needs.
Like keeping cool, there'll be no air conditioning provided. Australia will buy in its own.
There is potential for extreme heat to occur during the Olympic Games. We need to put measures in place.
Athletes in poorer nations will be told to keep their curtains shut while cold water is pumped through the floors. Half an hour from the village, this is where many of our athletes will be competing, in the heart of Paris, surrounded by the city's landmarks. This will be the finish line for the triathlon and the cycling time trial on Pont Alexandre III. Place de la Concorde will host urban sports, including skateboarding, the archery here at Invalid. The game's boss with this advice for Brisbane.
It's get your vision clear from the start and be consistent, coherent throughout.
As the French capital counts down, in Paris, Hewitt Feld, 7 News.